my god.
Let's go! We're doing a pop crawl with this eat girl for tonight. Siya ang guest natin for this episode's vlog. So maglalakad tayo papunta sa JP Rizal and then punta tayong A venue para mag-check ng iba pang food doon. Hiya, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Let's walk.
Oh, sure, Marga. Marga
is there.
Sabi niya uwi siya. Ayun niya pakita
na uwi siya. So feeling namin, meron siyang pupunta ang iba.
Yes.
Na ngayon niya lang na-realize.
Oh, wala na siya.
Oh, kaya niya naman na sarili niya. But kailangan natin maghanap ng gutter na lalakaran natin dahil.
Okay, ito ba? Tama ba itong ruta?
Oo, diretso tayo doon. So may A-Ven. So maglalakad tayo for 10 to 15 minutes. Ang dilim-dilim na hindi na natin
mag- enough for like a good meal. Yeah. Good meal building. Ayan.
But wala na ulit kotse, so wala na ulit. So we're gonna show you, we're gonna take you to Poblacion. Destination. Galing tayo ng Japan sa Mitsuya Desimen. Now we're here in Thailand.
Yeah, it's the crying tiger.
Crying tiger.
Tiger.
And joke lang, crying tiger. So Asian ang food. Tas pretty standard yung mga drinks. So pipiliin natin again ang best seller nila for today. Para hindi tayo masyadong mabusog.
Bar snack, chicken satay, tsaka Mooking, Thai barbecue or chicken satay? Or yung pad thai nila?
Ano gusto mo? Noodles or bar snack?
Parang wanna try the bar snack.
Okay.
Ito lang ha? Dalawang mooking, sampuan egg, isang chicken satay.
Okay. I just order one food per restaurant.
The best seller lang. Okay. Asian more than a Thai.
Yeah.
Yes, tamang. Isha, can you cry like a tiger?
Ano? Cry!
Food is here, and then Thai barbecue.
It's only 35 pesos.
35 pesos and chicken satay. So we're waiting for the quail egg. Let's eat. Let's try it.
Okay, without the sauce. Oh my god.
Where? Ako with the sauce na. Kasi na sauce na siya.
Sarap.
Parang siyang amber, so mas malambot, siya mas masarap.
Masarap.
Diba?
Sarap natin.
Sarap. That's good.
4 out of 5.
For a barbecue?
Yeah.
4 out of 5. Malambot. Matamis na maalat na
sarap.
Perfect.
No joke. Sarap.
Hindi sa mga mahilig sa spicy, perfect yung sauce kasi spicy.
Perfect, itapon nyo siya sa banana leaf. Trap
to. Nakatawa to. Nakala namin parang kwek-kwek yung quail eggs. Di pala. Para pala maliliit na sunny side up.
Ito yung barbecue.
Barbecue.
And ito yung quail eggs.
Are you happy with our order?
Yeah! Actually, akala ko quick siya.
Okay, let's try it. Mm. Yan yung quail egg. Itlog!
Kasi itlog! Ang galing, yung iba. Ano siya? Parang runny. Runny!
Oo, itlog! Quail egg.
Ano ba? Ganto ba yun?
Try mo.
Ayoko na kukulong sa mga
yan. Alright, go. Ang sarap dyan! Wait, hindi kaya ito na-record yung isa. Try natin without the sauce ulit.
Sarap!
My first time.
They serve it with like ilang peraso.
5.
5. For like how much long?
160. 160. Rice lang.
Mm-hmm. What's your bing?
That's playing natin with the cucumber relish. But,
parang ano, kachara.
Mmm, tarap!
Tarap! Good choice, good choice.
Mmm. Ah, what's that?
Tarap!
So, how would we rate it? 1 to 5. Sa food?
Sa food, I'll go with 4 out of 5.
4 out of 5 sa food. Ambiance, maganda yung ambiance. Parang alam mong hole in the wall.
Yeah.
Hole in the wall siya talaga siya. So parang nasa 4.
4 out of 5.
I'm gonna give it a 4 kasi walang air time. But, hindi mainit. It's ganda naman. And masarap naman yung food. So okay lang. Hindi yung mapansin. Any last words? Anong favorite mo?
Shocks. Wait, dati ko pa-collect yung barbecue. Parang sila masarap dyan.
Oo nga.
Thai to.
Okay. Crying tiger.
Yeah. Masarap yung sauce yung barbecue.
Bar snacks.
Bar snacks.
So, in charge pulutan.
Yeah. So, we tried the chicken satay.
Chicken satay for 165 sticks.
The Thai pork barbecue.
Whooping. Or the Thai pork barbecue. We have 2 sticks at 35 each. 35.
Quail eggs. Thai nukrata. The quail eggs.
Quail eggs.
Which are basically just quail eggs.
The sunny side up. Thai, how much?
It's around 90 bucks. 90 pesos.
Okay. Hindi masama. Okay. So, ubusin ko ngayon to. And we'll see you on the next destination. Bye!